let's move on to the Benny the Butcher and J. Cole track, because I have to hear that as well. Let's get it. This one already feels... this one already feels richer and heavier than that last beat because of how much bass is in this kick drum. You can kind of hear it like, whoa, 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 every time the kick hits. It doesn't feel as light and airy as that last beat. It's already a different vibe, and these guys have barely said anything. So, yeah, this is great already. Sample already perfect. That hat. Boxy sounding snare. Really cool. I was nice. Fire. Right when they told me that rap was business, I had 10 bands in my stash when I passed. They showing fake racks and pictures like that's gonna attract the bitches. That was really mean, nigga, to whack one of them niggas who knew that after drug dealing I still be casual spending mil plus. Yo, this flow is untouchable. The term streets did so much shit to me, I could never live civilly. I can never lead a scene. Love the sample chop. Let me rewind that. That sample chop was too sweet. So much shit to me, I could never live civilly. I can never lead a scene. Bum ba dun da dun da. That's such a cool sample chop, man. It flows seamlessly into the next one. Without checking my mirrors visually. Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. The little Rhodes keys too. They asking what work that niggas put beside the flow. Oh my god. Tell me who else I gotta respect, cause I'm kinda perplexed about. Man, besides Khan and West, who else do I gotta respect is so fire, bro. He's gonna murder this beat. I hope I'm not disappointed. On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying, like there was here. The young boy that walked with lions around the outlines of chalk. Oh my god. Sport is dying, but the guns and the drug bars. But that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all with lying. Oh my. No, I never stress in the effortless. Shit. On these records is proof. Oh my. They feel the pressure. I feel like I just left the masseuse. Oh my god. And those bars he was talking about. I'm not as comfortable as you all are with lying. Oh my god. And he kept that young boy who walked with lions. Of course, I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying. Like, he kept that flow going for how many bars? Damn, man. The way he does it so effortlessly. Put your favorite rapper neck in a noose. Never letting them loose. The Mohicans, no weakness, last in my sneakers. Nigga want me on the song, he gon' see the. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas and don't need a bag full of reefer. Some see collecting his ass like he a Catholic preacher. Just to count a nigga cash, you might need a calculus teacher. Eureka. Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really no MC equal. Feel me, Copen beneath. Oh no 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 no. No MCE. Oh my god, stop it. Where is that? Might need a calculus teacher. Eureka. Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really no MC equal. Feel me, Copen beneath. Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really no MC equal. You feel me? Is crazy. No MC equal, because he's on the brink of the theory of relativity, so he doesn't have it yet. It's E equals MC squared, but since he's just on the brink, he doesn't have that yet. It's just no MC equal. Kanye said his verse on Favio's track was feature of the year. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. This feature of the year for now. This is the best feature of the year for now. The crib like the old MTV show. Oh god, the best rapper alive, headshot. Now go and ask the best rappers that died. This verse is absolutely ridiculous. No, man. No. You know? He doesn't have the right. He doesn't have the right. The Come Up came out in early 2007. 15 years ago. Why is he rapping better than he ever has, and he's 15 years in? He doesn't have the right. Logic hit the E equals MC bar first, but Cole did it better. Did he? What bar did Logic hit? Now step into my mind as I calculate lyrics like Einstein. The way he manipulated numbers, I manipulate the rhymes like E equals MC squared. Nah, E equals eater of MCs, beware. That's a fire bar, I guess. It's not as good as J. Cole's, though. Because he used it to say that there's no other rapper as good as him. No MC equal is crazy. Yeah, man. What do I say to that, you know? Oh, B. Wells, thank you. Appreciate you so much. Yeah, I don't know what I say to that. Yeah, no, Diet Coke and that Benny the Butcher track are absolutely ridiculous. I'm super glad that I heard them both and I decided to record it for the reaction video because, man. So if you're watching this video on YouTube after the fact, I really appreciate you for watching the video. Support the channel on Patreon. Patrons get access to uncut videos and they get early release videos. Really appreciate those guys. If you want to support the channel, that's a great way to do it. Subscribe, like, comment. I will see you guys in another video very soon. Until then, stay safe. Peace out.